Hello, my dear students. Welcome back. And it's a great day to learn new things today. So today, we are going to learn about the verb is and are with the word there.
There is one cake. There are 10 balloons. There is one clown. There are 7 children.
So take note, we use there is plus singular noun. There are plus plural noun. And the third one, we use there is plus uncountable noun. These are for affirmative sentences. How about for negative sentences? So we will say there isn't plus singular noun, there aren't plus plural noun, and there isn't plus uncountable noun.
For example, there is plus singular noun, we'll say there is a book on the desk. Or for plural noun, there are books on the desk. For uncountable noun, we will say, there is some milk in the fridge. Because milk is uncountable, so we will use is. Okay? So it's the same. Is, for negative, we will change it into isn't. Are, say aren't. And it's the same, isn't plus uncountable noun. Okay, example, there isn't any juice in the fridge. Okay, always remember that. Okay, so let's have another example here. Blank many apples in the basket. So we say many apples, is it there is or there are? You will say there are because it talks about many apples. Next, blank nobody on the island. Nobody. Is it there is or there are? Can you point your answer? Yes, that is there is. Okay, next. Blank a library in my school. We are talking about a library, which means only one. Okay, so we will say, there is. Next, blank many leaves on the ground. So it says many leaves. So is it there is or there are? Yes, that is there are. Next, blank a detective spying my garden. A detective, it means only one. Is it there is or there are? Yes, there is. There blank a tree in the garden. So we are referring to a tree. It means only one. Is it there? Oh no, it's not. So that is... There are blank two pencils on the table. Two pencils means more than one. Is it there is? It's not. So that means there are. There are blank an apple in the basket. An apple. That means, what's your answer? There. Next. There blank any woman in the hotel. So look. We are talking about women. That is plural. Of woman. So what verb should we use? That means.
Wee!
barn. Great job. Next. There being some chairs in the dining room. We say some chairs. It means more than one. So what is it? Yes, that is last one. There blank a boy in the classroom. We say a boy, that means only one or singular, so we will say
boy.
Nice, that is.
And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed and learned from our lesson today, and see you in our next lesson.